This is the SAP Developer News for March 6, 2025.
Namaskar. Greetings from Kolkata, where we had first two SAP code gems of our ML AI tour. Nora, what did we do today?
We had the Generative AI code gem today, where we used the Python SDK of Generative AI Hub, and we also used the orchestration service of Generative AI Hub. We also implemented a retrieval augmented generation use case, and we even looked into AI agents. What did we do yesterday?
Yesterday we had more fun.
More fun than today?
I'm kidding. Just wanted to check that we are still alive at the end of these 2 days, and luckily we are. So yesterday we focused on HANA embedded machine learning, and basically we were going through several cycles of training the machine learning model with the best parameters. And I think that the feedback was great both yesterday and today, but this is not the end of our show. So Shina, where are we going next?
Yeah, we are heading out to Pune to conduct another AI code jam at Bloomberg. And we are not stopping there. We are coming back to Bangalore and conducting two other code jams on ML and AI at TCS. So see you soon.
See you.
Bye.
Hi, Nora and Vitali. Welcome to India, and I'm glad you're having some great code jams here. While you're on the way to the next code jam, I want to talk about the March Developer Challenge on your behalf. So with that, hello, SAP developers. A new escape room in the SAP community escape house has been unlocked, and it's the AI room. If you want to try your hands on the generative AI hub on SAP AI Core, learn how to use orchestration service and SAP HANA vector engine, then do check out the challenge. The room will be unlocked until the end of March. Check it out, have fun, and escape the room.
The developer advocates run a live stream show called Hands-on SAP Dev, as I'm sure some, hopefully many of you already know. Recently, we've been running a series called The Art and Science of CAP with Daniel Hutzel, where we've discussed and talked about and dug into in great depth lots of different influences that have shaped CAP, its design, from an art and science perspective. One of these influences is functional programming. And there was chat in the most recent episode, that's part 10, as to whether we should also do some functional programming episodes in general, not specific to CAP. Some folks in the chat during the live stream let me know that they would like to see some of these episodes. If you want to see some sessions on functional programming from us, then let us know in the comments. Thanks.
It's a long way from Philly to Heidelberg.
It's also a long way back from Heidelberg to Philly. Luckily, we've got our best, well, we've got this guy on it.
Oh, sorry, Josh.
We'll be right back.
CodeConnect, the annual conference for SAP technical practitioners around the world, is taking place again in July. First of all, we have a warm-up in the form of a code jam, two code jams, in fact. Then we have UI5Con, followed by Recap, followed by HANA TechCon. Now, for these three conferences, UI5Con, Recap, and HANA TechCon, there's currently a call for proposals, talk submissions. But the call for proposals is ending shortly, March the 10th. So get your submissions in to one, two, or all three of these one-day conferences. The possible session types are many and varied: short talks, long talks, demos, workshops, hands-on sessions, all sorts of different possibilities. So check out the CodeConnect website where you can jump to each of the individual conferences and find the call for proposals submission forms. Good luck, and I'll see you there.